Right, everyone, listen to me. Right, we're going to need a birthday list in here. That's Rayman 3D, which is obviously a remix of Rayman 2 The Great Escape for the Dreamcast game, or N64 or PlayStation or something like that. And Dreamcast Collection, which includes Sonic Adventure, Crazy Taxi, Space Channel 5 Part 2, and Sega Bass Fishing. Sonic Adventure is an excellent game on the Dreamcast, and there's also an Xbox 360 game, but I don't like the fact it doesn't feature Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic Shuffle in Sega Dreamcast Collection. Anyway, Super Monkey Ball 3D. Now, we are the huge fan of this series, you know that? Right, we got the first one, which is without the manual, which is a shame. We got the second game, we got a deluxe game, which is on both versions on PlayStation 2 and Xbox. Super Monkey Ball Jr. for the Game Boy Advance, which is from remake of the original game with stage customization differences. And of course, we got Adventure, Super Monkey Ball Adventure. We got PSP version and PS2 version, with the exception of the GameCube version. But well, we'll get it out in 2012 at some point. Okay. And of course, we had Super Monkey Ball Touch and Roll for the DS, and two Wii games, Banana Blitz and Snip and Roll. Yay! Wait, what about the iPhone version? Well, the iPhone version does. We didn't have it. And that's the first game and the second game. Oh, okay. That means we're gonna get them next time. Okay, anyway. Next up is Mario vs. Donkey Kong Mini Mayhem, which is the fourth game on the Mario vs. Donkey Kong game. First one is the Game Boy Advance title, and second was the March of the Minis. The third is Minis March again. And the fourth Mini Mayhem. So that's what it was. And finally, we're gonna get in here is Kirby's Epic Yarn, which is you can't die on this, which is lucky, because if you fall off, the chains will fall off. So that's cool, and that means you do not take any, and there's no life system, which is cool. So yeah, and birthday for dads. We're gonna get, which is not ever, Nintendo 3DS. Oh yeah, what games will be coming out on 3DS, I suppose? And also, my games, obviously, Sonic Generations and Mario Saga and London 2012 Olympic Games, isn't it, Mario? Yee.
Yeah, exactly.
And Christmas in this year, in here. Gotta get Wii Play Motion, which is not ever like on Wii Sports Resort, even like including a Wii Motion Plus. And this time what came with Bondo was the red Wii remote, which is like Mario 25th Anniversary Nintendo Wii. Oh wow, it's like the same thing as my Nintendo red Wii Bondo pack. Yep. And next we're gonna get is Super Street Fighter 4, which is not ever a step forward to the original game. And I don't think we're gonna. It's really hard to master the controls in the first game. I mean, what the hell? Seriously. And not sticking up into the Xbox 360 controller. It's only worked on the arcade, which is held. Oh no, the controls are broken, but oh well. But it's really hard to combat. But we'll find out in Super Street Fighter 4 and see if it's the same. And it's only two durations for the Xbox 360 version from made developed by Hedgehog Engine. Oh yeah, so that's why the Sonic Unleashed for the 360 was. Yeah. And yeah, it's the 20th anniversary of Sonic the Hedgehog, isn't it right, Sonic? Back there. Yep, Knuckles. Exactly. And yeah, next up is Sonic. I don't know what the. Oh, Sonic Shuffle for the Dreamcast, because we got Sonic Adventure and the Dreamcast right there. See that blue case right there? Oh yeah, if you guys like this game, you gotta play with it. I played with it. Yay. With the exception of Woody and Boss, because they don't like it. Yeah, that kind of ruins the entire life. Yeah, we know that. And finally, Sonic Generations for the 3DS. I don't know why. I don't know what the release date is coming on. I don't know if it's going to be in November or not. Yes, it's going to be November. I don't know. Anyway, the 3DS version includes the special stages, most likely cycling from Sonic Heroes, isn't it? Yep. And yeah. Now for the dance. What are we gonna get?